Another bad habit that comes from overzealous swinging is overstriding. Hitters want to succeed so badly, they feel like they have to attack the baseball instead of letting it come to them. This is a very common mistake of all ages. When we overstride, our weight is on our front foot, causing the hitter to be out of balance, creating all sorts of problems. It creates loss of power and the inability to drive the baseball. When you attach the fix, lay the weight behind in the 6 o'clock position to the hitter. If he overstrides, he'll feel that tug. If he doesn't, he'll feel his body make contact behind the ball, not in front of it. Remember, all our stride or step is there for is to trigger the start of our swing and help the hips rotate through the ball. The step isn't creating the power, it is just creating the rhythm to start the swing. What is creating the power is staying quiet and staying behind the ball. Another issue with hitting is overstriding. And what happens when you have a tendency to overstride, you put so much weight on your front foot, you lose all your power from your backside. And as Woody will demonstrate, when he jumps to his front side, you'll see him lose all his power, and it doesn't give you the ability to drive the baseball. Go ahead, Woody. And one of the things the fix will do is you'll see, if we strap this to his front foot, it'll keep him, it'll allow him to take a same, get some rhythm with his stride, but it'll keep him behind the baseball and allow him to use his backside. And gives him the ability to drive the baseball and get his backside through the swing, and there's not so much movement going forward, and he's hitting the ball real well right now. Perfect.